morning, looking out over Temecula. We got some balloons on the horizon there. Golf course down below.
On our way to the trailhead, and we just passed Temecula and headed about 3 miles away from our turn spot. We're actually still on the 79. All right, so we determined that a handsome-looking mountain we just passed was probably Coahuila Mountain, and this one's probably Thomas over here on our left.
That is definitely probably Thomas.
Right there.
Paradise Valley. Cafe.
We're on the 74, and we got about 5 miles to go till we turn off on the road that has our trailhead on.
We got the beautiful mountains off to the right. This is all part of the PCT up there.
There we go. So we just turned onto Apple Canyon and we're headed to the trailhead now.
All right, to the right of this tree is our destination, Apache Peak. To the left here is Ansel. We may or may not attempt that depending on the ice and the condition of the trail.
We're in the trailhead parking lot, Apple Creek.
There's Chris.
Yo.
We're headed out to Apache Peak. Not so sure. What's the other one called?
Ansel.
So that looks like Ansel Peak, we think. Yeah, and then that looks like Apache right there. I think we're going to. We're gonna get on the trail.
Boundary. Yeah, we can definitely hear the water down below.
Oh man, the last two were like a mile.
Yeah, we can't see the snow on the other side.
I think that's Lake Hemet off to the right, hiding behind that hill. We'll be able to see it better when we get higher.
Oh, I gotta see you run. Easy peasy, lemon squeezy. We're warming up here on the trail. I feel the heat of the sun. Lots of burnt trees. Bit of shade in these bushes. All right, Chris just pointed out we possibly could have parked over here. This is a Zen retreat meditation center right down here. Looking with all these burnt trees on the side of the trail here. We have snow on the trail. I didn't think we'd see it on this side. Here it is. A little water crossing. And it almost looks like a little waterfall going down. Beautiful sound. It's our first water crossing.
Wow, this is dicey, huh? Going this way.
It was a little dicey, actually.
We got some switchbacks. Let's take a look.
Oh yeah, nice. Going up there.
Oh, let's see if there's internet.
We just passed two runners and we've seen one PCT hiker.
I'm filming flowers, actually I'm catching my breath.
Spring, everything's starting to
bloom. Okay, Chris,
yep.
Nice and slow. Beautiful. Well, this tree trunk is a little awkward.
Another day of paradise.
Okay, we're 0.8 from the PCT. There's snow visible and lots of patches. We look side of the mountain. We're gonna take a little break and then head back up. Hey, Chris with the snow behind him. Nice. After a long, arduous climb, we finally hit the Spittler Peak Trail crossing. PCT northbound, this way. This looks like Apache Peak right here.
What's cool is check out the view down below. We got Palm Desert, Indio.
I think we got Salton Sea. We can see that way. This is pretty vertical. Maybe not as hard as Granite Mountain in the rain and snow, but I'd say it's difficult. Hear the sound of the wind, and I can smell the pine trees. So we just turned around and looked behind us. That's Spittler Peak right here behind this tree. There's all the snow on the north side. Landscape is a little different up here. Look at this, it opens up. Oh yeah, we can see a ton of snow in the background there. This is amazing, guys. Check out this view. Wow, that looks incredible. Check this out, of the lake. Okay, so here's the PCT marker. It looks like it fell over. PCT actually hangs a right and goes that way on the north side of the mountain. We're just gonna continue straight. There's a nice clear trail and head up this way. Like the pine tree we saw, a dead pine tree that had ice on it. This looks like a peak here. There's Chris. There you go, up next to the pine tree, top of the rocks. Here's Chris over here. What's up, Chris? Cancel Peak, there is absolutely no way we're going up there. There's Lake Hemet. I'm over here on the other outcrop. It's a taller rock with a pine tree down that way.
In a little chair here, portable chair. I got my telescoping antenna behind me. There's my setup in the chair, kind of unceremoniously just tossed. Here's my extendable boom. It's not all the way up. It's getting really windy. I got a wire off to the right for this dipole, a wire off to the left going down to where these rocks are. It's getting a little windy, but I'll give you a panoramic. Now, the Salton Sea is right there in the distance. The horizon where it disappears. That's Indio, I believe. And then there's snow on these peaks here in the distance, way over there. There's snow right here on the peak in front of us. I think that's Spittler Peak. Correct. And then Lake Hemet down here. It's just beautiful today. Real nice view just sitting up here looking down at that. And then here's the peak we did not do. And it's got snow up there, lots of patches. That looks like a tough hike. Don't think we're going up there today. And then here's back. Yay! Right back. We're on top of the very, very top of the rocks. Here at Apache Peak. Here's Chris. Let's do it. Headed down. Patch of snow straight ahead of us. We're gonna turn and go down this way. Yeah, the view's better going back this way. I see a couple through hikers. Like they got big packs straight ahead. Okay, back on the PCT. We're now southbound. A little snow on the north slope.
Here's what snow on the north side of the hills look like. So the PCT continues that way. We're gonna head back down towards the car. There's a tree across the trail here, so I'm gonna go down here. Go around it. Here it is across the trail. There's Chris on the other side. Let me just say that this slope is really steep. Our mini waterfall again. I think Chris is gonna demonstrate a water crossing.
You got this.
Another little water crossing. It's actually quite beautiful. It looks slippery. See it going down the slope there. Little pool. Headed back, so this might be our last little patch of snow. Bye, snow. Are we there yet?
4.1 when I left.
We gotta be at least a mile. View off to the right. Take a look at one of the peaks there. I think that was Apache Peak up there. Okay, we see the road off to the left. Nice. You can see the bend in the road. So the parking should be right below us. Thank goodness. We're back to the bubbling brook to the right of us. Okay, we're back at the road, and this is the parking spot. It's kind of nice that it's paved all the way up here. No worries.
We headed back, and we're gonna hit, I think in the town of Anza, they've got a Dairy Queen. We're gonna get some chocolate-dipped vanilla ice cream cones. And we're almost to Temecula here.